Hello, TechWikis. Electric cars are the future. Each year, we've seen automakers add more EVs to their lineup. From well-established existing brands such as Ford and Hummer, to new brands such as Tesla and Rivian. The global sales of EVs in 2020 increased by 39% year over year to 3.1 million units, where the total passenger car market declined 14%. Meanwhile, according to Forbes, the best-selling vehicles in the U.S. were pickup trucks like Ford's F-150 and the Chevrolet Silverado. So it was just a matter of time for the automotive industry to gear up for a battle royale as companies raced to deliver the first all-electric pickup truck to the mass market. While all four electric trucks are designed for adventures and to be more durable than any other vehicle on the road, they all go about it in different ways. The Ford F-150 Lightning electric truck goes on sale in 2022, though you can reserve one now. It won't be the only electric pickup available to consumers by that time. The GMC Hummer EV, Tesla Cybertruck, and Rivian R1T should already be on the street. So let's dive in more and see how the four electric pickups compare. Let's start with performance. Ford's all-electric Lightning truck is going to be the quickest F-150 ever built, but the least powerful of the bunch. It features dual motors, standard all-wheel drive, and for the first time, an independent rear suspension, and generates up to 563 horsepower with 829 pound-feet of torque, and it can accelerate from 0 to 60 in just 4 seconds, with a range that varies from 230 to 300 miles. Cybertruck is designed to have the utility of a truck with sports car performance. Built to be a single-motor rear-wheel drive or dual-motor all-wheel drive or tri-motor all-wheel drive to generate up to 800 horsepower and 1,000 pound-feet of torque. And it can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 2.9 seconds, with a range that varies from 250 to 500 miles. While the Cybertruck will be sold with single, dual, or tri-motor layouts, the Hummer will feature two or three motors only and generates up to 1,000 horsepower with 11,500 pound-feet of torque. And it can accelerate from 0 to 60 in just 3 seconds. And it can travel up to 350 miles. The R1T uses four separate motors, aka quad motor, to generate up to 754 horsepower and 836 pound-feet of torque. And it takes an extra tenth of a second to finish the same sprint of Cybertruck, with acceleration from 0 to 60 in just 3 seconds, with a range that varies from 250 to 400 miles. For payload capacity and towing power, right off the bat, the Tesla offers the best for both. The Cybertruck will tow up to 7,500 pounds in single motor, 10,000 pounds in dual motors, and up to 14,000 pounds in tri-motor, with 3,500 pounds of payload capacity and adjustable air suspension. The F-150 Lightning will tow up to 10,000 pounds when equipped with the extended range battery, and it has a max payload of 2,000 pounds with a smaller battery pack. About GMC, they haven't divulged the towing and payload capacity figures for the Hummer, though it should fall in line with the others, which are all very similar. The Rivian has the lowest payload capacity of the bunch, though it beats the F-150's towing capacity by 1,000 pounds. Last but not least, the starting price and release date. Like we mentioned, the F-150 Lightning will be the last to arrive to market with a starting price of $40,000. The Hummer will arrive later this year with a starting price of $113,000. Also, the cheaper Rivian R1T is expected to arrive at a later date as well, with a starting price of $67,000. And the Cybertruck will arrive later this year or early 2022 with a starting price of $40,000. In the end, electric vehicles have rapidly grown in popularity thanks to new manufacturer investment, batteries that are more technologically advanced, less expensive, and a higher consumer comfort level. There are currently about 40 different electric vehicles available from about 20 different electric car manufacturers. With that, researchers expect that electric cars will surge to 10% of the United States new car market by 2025. But sales data shows that at least one part of the country is already there. Which pickup truck would you like to buy, and why? Comment below with your answer. Thanks for watching.